Hello, ACS family. This is Dr. Beebe. I just wanted to check in with you this evening. I'm sure you heard that the governor has extended school closings into April. And so I just wanted to let you know that we will continue on with e-learning up until our scheduled spring break, which is April 4th through the 19th. During that spring break time, we will not do e-learning, so you'll get a little bit of a reprieve. And I know that's going to be much needed for us as parents. And so, if it's going anything like it is at my house, my kids did not like meatloaf for hot lunch, and my youngest told me today he does not like his new teacher, but he really wants his old teacher back. So I can empathize with many of you. Due to the school closings, we will not be able to take our Mission Impossible trip, and so I just want to let you know I'm super sorry about that. I know kids were looking forward to it, but we will try to find a way to figure out how we're going to get refunds back to you sometime next week. I just want to continue to encourage you. Tell your students that while they're doing e-learning to take breaks. They don't have to sit down and do all their learning at once. We're finding that if you do use technology, if you use it in the morning up to about 5 o'clock, it seems to go better. There's less people on and it makes it easier. We've also heard you. We know that we're making some adjustments. We met today as a faculty regarding load, and so hopefully you'll see some changes next week. And we'll know that we are listening and we're hearing you. I also wanted to mention that next week on Tuesday, I will be inviting students to a class called Middle School High School Chapel. And every Tuesday, we'll load some worship music and a message. And certainly, it's not required, but we want to give students an opportunity to fellowship in some way while we're on our e-learning days. I'll just leave you with a message this evening from Romans 12, 12. Rejoice in hope, be patient in tribulation, and be constant in prayer. And my hope is that over the next few weeks that we continue to place our hope in Christ, that we'll be patient as we continue to navigate with our children through these e-learning days, and that we will be constant in prayer, not only for our own needs, but for the needs of so many others. So I just pray that you have a great evening and we'll be in touch.